Ala is the top winner in today's showcase. Esther is the runner-up. Each of you will have a showcase of fine prizes to bid on. The one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. But if you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, you get both showcases. And Ala, as the top winner, you may bid on showcase number one, or you may pass that to Esther and bid on showcase number two. Do you have any questions?
No.
Esther, any questions?
Do I get to talk to my husband?
I beg your pardon?
Do I get to ask my husband any questions?
You can ask your husband anything you wish, like where he was last night, anything you want. All right, let's see showcase number one.
Your showcase contains something for every room in the house. And first for the playroom, this rattan bar set. From chrome craft, it's two stools set with a clear glass top on a rattan base. And the shining brass stools are upholstered in a rust fantasy fabric. Yours for charming entertaining from chrome craft. Next for the family room, this color television with remote control. Zenith System 3, 20-by-inch diagonal decorator console color TV with advanced space phone for both outgoing and incoming phone calls, plus computer space command remote control from Zenith. And for the kitchen, a magnetic range. A Rover range, a self-cleaning oven and magnetic induction cooktop. Cookware is heated on top of the range by a magnetic field, while the range surface remains cooler. It's safe, fast, and efficient. Finally, for the living room, a charming love seat. From William Allen, Incorporated, get the enjoyment of ageless country living from this sofa. Upholstered in an elegant linen print, a beautiful way to bring country life and charm to your home from William Allen. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
What do you wish to bid on this showcase or wait for the next one?
I'll bid.
You're going to bid on this
one?
Yes. What would you like to bid?
$3,500.
She bids $3,500 on the first showcase. That means the second showcase belongs to you. Are you ready to see it?
Yeah, I want a car.
You want a car? Well, let's find out. What do we have in showcase number two?
Your showcase features prizes designed to help our priceless street corner mime. And here's our mime now. And she appears to be very cold. Well, what she needs is a new wood stove. The Apache wood stove is stylishness at home and any home. It shows you a wood stove doesn't have to be ugly to be warm. Apache wood stoves. Now our mime is getting ready for a meal. But you notice, she's made a mess on her napkin. Right about now, I'll bet she'd appreciate a new washer and dryer. A speed clean washer with stainless steel wash tub that pushes more clothes through the water, pulls more water through the clothes. Plus a matching dryer built for today's kind of drying. Energy efficient from Speed Queen. Well, what's our mime up to now? Looks like she's in a hurry and she may be late. But we won't let that happen to our mime. Take off, Holly, take off. Head for door number two where we've hidden your new car. The Chrysler LeBaron, the front-wheel drive mid-size luxury car from Chrysler with classic styling, traditional convenience, and exemplary comfort. Comes with California emission, body side tape stripe, tinted glass, and trunk dress-up. And this showcase, in which our mime appreciates your applause but refuses to accept a tip,
what?
Can be yours if the price is right.
Esther, your wish is our command. You have the car to bid on. Now, what do you bid?
$11,000.
She bids $11,000 on this showcase. Ala gave me a bid of $3,500. The audience does not seem to like that bid. I don't know. It seems reasonable to me. But we'll find out. We sure will. First, let's see this. They didn't like that bid. The studio audience did not like that bid, so I'm going to save that one and start with Ala over here. Ala bid $3,500. The actual retail price of your showcase is $5,457, a difference of $1,957. Not bad. Now, Esther, you bid $11,000, and the actual retail price of your showcase is $10,549. You're over. You win, Ala. You win your showcase. Bob Barker saying goodbye, everybody.
Johnny Olson speaking. Well, the prize is right. Come on, put some Bill Totman for that.